warlord any more than owning a sled means he's an Eskimo. Right, Fran? Wrong. He's an Eskimo. But you were too smart to get hung up in a gang.
Though it's not a gang. It's a social club.
They got a great way of socializing. They got coming out parties for your teeth.
Michael, will you please tell me what you're doing hanging around with the warlords?
Well, Mom, we got a lot in common. They're black and tough, and I'm black and tough.
I buy the black, but the tough, you're not.
Well, not around here, but in school, I'm known as the mayor of Knuckle City. My fists bring urban renewal to dudes' heads.
Is that what happened to Tommy?
Yes. I don't want to talk about it.
Why not? You're tough.
Michael, Thelma, stay out of it, honey.
Now I know why you were running to the phone. You thought it was Tommy's mother calling about you.
Oh, please.
Michael, I want to know why you were with that gang.
Because I'm tough.
The real reason, Michael. The real reason.
Well, Mom. They asked Phil Smith to join the gang, and he said no, so they broke his jaw. Then they asked Ernest Williams to join the gang, and he said no, so they broke his arm. And then when they asked me, they were looking at my neck. Well, you're right. I only joined the gang because I was afraid.